Yeah, the next one I gotta do is I gotta do the rock sliders. It's hard one to pick for the rock sliders, like I said, because I gotta find one either I don't have to mirror, it comes with a right and a left, or I have to find one that I have to find out a way to mirror them. These are both doable things. All right, we're entering the home stretch here. This thing is gonna break as soon as I try and take it off, I tell you. Like the top layer of the bumper, it looks very thin. Excuse me. So this thing is going to be making this part for a while. Well, another 10 or 15 minutes. It's a 56 minute print is what it lists it as at when it's all said and done. Oh, it does have a little scoop at the front too, I forgot. So there's a lot more to print up there at the top. Nice. Uh-oh. It's getting weird. Just gonna tell you right now, I can tell. Why is it getting weird? The tree is getting funky at the top. You know, I don't know what it is. And to be honest with you, I know it's not looking good now towards the top. It's kind of curling up. Like the temperature is too high or something. Like it's doing such short circles that the temperature is causing it to stick to the nozzle. Hey, you can't say anything until it's done or it fails, so. I'm literally printing an overhang right now, so it's granted it's at a moderate slope, but this is when you find out if your S is calibrated well enough or not. I want to turn it down, but temperature-wise, but I don't know if I don't think it's safe to do that. It's about done. There'll be no more tree produced. Maybe a little bit here. Intently looking at it. See my big face in there. See my forehead. Blah. I probably would. I'm not worried about it. Be able to use my whittler really good. A lot of whittlers.
So currently all Marshall posts are not reporting rain.
The Marshalls must be having a beer then.
Found it! How to mirror models in Ultimaker Cura. You can mirror your model along its X, Y, and Z axis. Select the model you would like to mirror to open the model toolbar on the left side of the screen. Select the fourth tool to move the model. Tip: quickly open mirror tool, select model, and press M. Mirror tool. Mirror about the shared origin of the models. This is a different from the individual mirroring behavior. Mirror handle. Mirror of the mirrors of the model on the selected axis. I get it. So we'll have to do that for rock sliders. That'll be next. Rock sliders. We're going to do lots of rock sliders because that's a consumable part, I believe. Rock sliders. So that's cool. Oh, I was not even paying attention. This thing's almost done. It's a hot looking part. Suppose I could move this over here. I need better cameras in here and stuff like that. Bad solutions. Won't be long now, a couple more minutes. That's not bad for a little part like that. Take 56 minutes for to produce. And, you know, it's 100% fill, too, so it's not like, you know, a bunch of air and stuff like that. It's just going to require a little filing and stuff like that just to make it clean it up, clean up the lines a little bit, and it's going to look sweet. I mean, I suppose if you wanted it smooth right out of the box, you could do a part like this in a resin tank, epoxy type deal. I don't know why you'd want to, though. Voila. We have a stinger bumper for an Axial SCX24. I'm going to have to let it wait a little bit. Don't want to be grabbing at it right off the bat, so probably got to wait like, 5 or 10 minutes here to let it cool. The tree support is trippy. So like a normal support would be just like a straight column or something like that, or like a post, or like a, you know, whatever geometric shape you decide to you know, have it come out in, or filled in, or empty, or hollow. There's like zigzag geometric shape, like there's all types of different methods to use. So, but this way I just, you know, went ahead and grabbed it and ran with it. So typically it will take about, you know, you got to wait till it gets below, well below, like in the 40s before you can try and grab this off. Because it's going to be delicate. It's going to be a delicate flower. I hope it's not a delicate flower, because it's 100% fill, and I plan on running it on some rocks and stuff like that, like, right off the bat. You know, rock crawler course is out back, so, you know. It looks clean. I guess let's not touch it. Let's wait till it's really cool. Shoot some butane on it. Psh, psh. Excuse me. Is it the right size? Yeah, I think it's the right size. It's kind of a crappy angle. You know, like the approach angle, because like I would think it would be more of a aggressive approach angle, so you could, you know, really hammer the rock, you know, hammer the rock, dog. I need two. No time like the present. So there it is. Isn't that neat? That's what it'll look like on the other side once I remove the tree and sculpt everything out.